An SUV crashes into an Apple storefront in Massachusetts, killing one person and injuring 16 others. The victim has been identified as Kevin Bradley, 65, of New Jersey. He was declared dead at the scene. The police are investigating the driver of the 2019 Toyota 4Runner. It has not been determined whether the driver will be charged with a crime. Officials did not reveal the identity of the driver. A witness who was inside the store at the time of the accident said the SUV appeared to be moving at high speed when it crashed into the store.